We are all one. One nation united. On July 20th, 1969, we were a nation united. On September 11th, 2001, we were a nation united. I, Martin Luther King Jr., stand before you today as a candidate for the President of the United States with a dream and a plan to make us once again a nation united.